My mum knew boyfriend's really awful. One time he stuffed a bag of chips down my shirt and squashed it in. I had to go to A&E for burns. When it come at the weekends, I'd make myself scarce, make sofas and sometimes under the railway bridge. One day he catches me in front of the telly. I'd eaten something of his. He smacked me around over a lump of cheese and so I decided to leave. Sometimes I just sit on the circle line. At least it's warm.